Okay. Alright. So, this is the Cave of Fear, you said, right?
Yeah.
Mickey might be in this. I have sense powers. Okay. Okay, I can do this. I'm already afraid. Just go in there, okay? Alright. Alright. Okay. How do I get in?
Just get in.
I can't get in. Just get. You know what? Fine, that's it. I'm gonna shove you in. Alright. Come on.
Well. We meet again, Alex.
Ennard. What? Wait, what? Where do you see Ennard?
This is my cave, and if you want to get in, you gotta go through the obstacles.
So that means I'm gonna have to go through some trial and error in this cave?
No, you have to go through death.
Which is this cave?
No, you gotta go through lava, you gotta go through swimming for 3 hours, you gotta go through spikes, and you gotta go through death arrows.
Death arrows?
Basically, you have to go through Sinister Freddy. I'll tell you guys when you meet. You see me at the end of the cave. Oh. With a special guest.
Okay. Alex, maybe this is not a good idea. Maybe I should. No! He killed Aaron. It's my time to get my revenge. What? Dude! Remember what Aaron said about the vengeance? You're right. Maybe Ennard is telling the truth after all. Probably we should trust him. Yeah, we should get in. I trust Ennard for the first time. Alright, coming with you, bro. Oh my god, it's so dark in here. What? Do you have a flashlight, Sonic? Yeah. You sure you want me to use it? Just use it! I can't see anything. I might be dead by the time I get out of here. Alright. There you go. I turn on the light. Thank god.
You guys have a time limit.
What? Oh god, we got a time limit. Okay. So find Mickey and get out of here. Alright. We gotta find Mickey and get out of here. Or whoever's down here or something like that. You said someone is down here. Yes. Oh, no. We gotta get out of here. Oh, Ennard. What?
You found your special guest. Oh, we got you.
What?
Now.
What?
If you want to find all the special guests, you have to find them in one piece. Now, follow me.
One piece. You see how to split up, man. You go find Mickey, I go get Shadow.
This place is a riddle.
Alright.
This is a riddle, guys.
Huh? Entire place is a riddle. Whoa! Okay, I'm coming, Shadow!
Riddle me this! It's a corpse with red all over it.
A dead body.
Correct. Riddle me this. Where do you find your next victim? He runs fast. He's not Sonic. He jumps high. He's a shadow. Who is he? Help me.
Hold my hand. Dang it! What is this place?
What?
Oh no! It's Sonic! What is it? What is it? Mango? What? Okay, Mickey. Mickey, we gotta get out of here right now! What happened here? Ah! What's happening? Whoa! That was Sonic! What's happening? Okay, I gotta move left. Move left, that's the... What? What? What are you talking about? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, it's the lava! It's the lava, get out of here! What? What are you talking about? Whoa! Whoa! Mickey, get out of here! Right now, come on! Oh! You got... Oh! Ah! No, we're about to be smashed to death. No, this is the end. No. The cave is falling apart. The lava.
I'm opening it.
What?
You know. Guys, get out of there. You guys, you gotta follow me. Get out of there. He's coming. No.
It finally worked! How you feel? Feel better, huh? Are you sure? Okay, just asking a question. So,
Alex! Alex, wake up! What happened? You got hit by a rock as you were running out. You okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Where am I? We escaped. Luckily. With Mickey. Where's Zero? Zero? I don't know. What do you mean you don't know? I don't know. I just don't know. Oh my god, my head hurts so bad, but I... We need to continue on the quest. What? What? You can't continue on with this condition. I don't care. Dude, are you sure you're gonna be fine? I'm sure. Now help me up, will you? Alright. Thanks for helping me up. No problem. So, we gotta get you patched up before we continue. Yeah, my head hurts so bad. I know. I have bandages, luckily. Can you stop saying the word luckily? Why? Just stop saying it, alright? Okay, I won't. I have bandages. Alright, is that good? Yeah, that's good. Okay. Yeah, my gosh, my head. Big head. Oh my gosh. Is it any better? A little bit. Still a little bit dizzy. I feel like I'm gonna pass out, but I can't. We need to finish this quest. Okay. When you were knocked out, Mickey planned to go to right, so where he is right now. Okay. Wait, where's my band? Oh, there it is. Wait. Alright. Oh, you know what? I'll be fine. Are you sure? Without a bandage, you can't. You know you're bad at putting a bandage on my head. You know that, right? Well, that's the best I can do. Let's just continue on. I can shake it off. Alright, let's go. Now, I think this is the darkest place. Right here, where... I don't know who's dropping... Ah! Whoa, who's that? Ooh. Ah, what was that? What? Knuckles? Mickey, what are you doing here? You're supposed to be dead. You're supposed to be dead. How are you alive? Well, I'm just alive. I was in the war with you guys. Did you know that? Oh, yeah. That was a long time ago. Yeah. So, what happened? Lion used some power that made us go to different dimensions, I guess. And it's too dark over here. I know. I just dropped here. I've been falling for freaking 1 hour already. I see. It took you so long to drop. I know. Well, we have friends. We can get you out of here. Let's go. Okay. Alright. Ready to teleport? Alright. We're ready.